Greetings and welcome to the 8th Annual Engineering Capstone Design Showcase. We're pretty excited here to have over 750 students working on real-world projects with real-world companies. We have over 70 companies represented here, over 180 projects.
Due to the prescription drug problem that's kind of plagued the United States, we've designed a fingerprint scanning device that keeps drugs out of the hands of small children and drug dealers, and also makes sure that elderly people can regularly take prescription drugs.
So what we got with working on a capstone project this year was, first of all, working with multi-disciplines. We had two industrial designers, a business major, two mechanical engineers, and a chemical engineer. And that was really cool, a really cool experience. And also working with Elmer's, being able to go into their research department, showing them how to work the fixture at the end, and just getting feedback and working on a real project.
The capstone program is of immense value both to the students as well as companies such as Honda North America, because companies get to find solutions in problems in manufacturing, product design, etc., and the students get to apply their knowledge and get a taste of what it is to work with industry. So it's a win-win for both sides.
Engineering capstone design is in many ways the most important part of their engineering education here with us, because it's in these courses where they bring together all the material they've been learning through their four plus years as students here at Ohio State University and applying it in a real world problem, an open-ended problem, a problem that doesn't have a solution, but if they find a solution, it can make a difference.